We should be able to find our way into the crypts with this clue. The entrance has got to be hidden here someplace.
There, that's the highest tower.
Okay, so we just need to make our way...
Shit, bollocks.
Get down!
Now what?
Alright, the only way to the tower is through them.
Great. Whatever happened to that sneak-in, sneak-out plan?
You what? We can't quit now.
Yeah, not when we're so close. Come on, we'll find a way around them.
They're here. We just have to find them.
Just wait till they get their hands on Cutter.
What about the other two?
They're done. Talbot finished them off in France.
Who's there? What was that?
Perfect. Charlie, give me a hand with this. You through?
Yep, clear.
Got it.
Come on, follow me. Up this way.
Ah! crap.
Up this way. Come on.
Up here.
Hey, keep us covered, all right?
Yeah, we'll just hurry it up, lads, okay? Yeah,
we're sitting ducks out here.
See? As above, so below.
We're definitely in the right spot.
Yeah, but the right spot for what?
Well, the Crusaders would have hidden the entrance to the crypt somewhere in plain sight. Wait a sec. Yeah, look. That same symbol appears on Drake's map, right next to this.
Ursa Minor, the North Star.
The one fixed point in the night sky.
So if we follow that down to the castle...
What do you bet it points right to our hidden entrance? Can I see that?
Yeah. I want it back, though. Use the scope, mate.
I will.
If you're not gonna use the scope, give it back. I'll find it.
I'm gonna use it.
So, we've got to find the North Star.
Just need to find the handle of the Little Dipper. The North Star will be the brightest one at the end. Just need to find the handle of the Little Dipper. The North Star will be the brightest one at the end. Just need to find the handle of the Little Dipper. The North Star will be the brightest one at the end.
I found it.
All right, now let's see if we can find that entrance. Should be directly below the North Star.